Okay, so here's the report on the boat ride. We just went out into the harbor, where there are like a huge number of ships. This is a big working harbor. We were in a boat like this. And there are a lot of leisure craft over here. And now we're coming back to where we started. That's the Taj Mahal Hotel. A lot of these boats, and the activity is going out for about half an hour, 35 minutes, and doing not much of anything. And seeing not much of anything, and it was 70 rupees. So it's not inexpensive. It's all locals, no tourists. And so everybody seems to be happy. Let's go see. Right on front. That's it. Now we're waiting in line to get to the dock.